it's great to have Dr. Watlington visit Dr. Martin Luther King High School right here in the Germantown section of Philadelphia. Historic school named after an icon, a giant of a man, and you know, to come here to the ninth grade academy and meet ninth graders and 10th graders. But the important thing is that he met an academy which was led by African American men. And you know, we know that there's a shortage of teachers overall, but there's even a greater shortage of African American male teachers. So to come to King School, go to the ninth grade academy and see this academy led by African American men was just tremendous. But the more important thing, or I should say a tremendous thing, is that we had students in there who were participating. It wasn't staged, it wasn't set up. The superintendent, along with my colleague, Representative Parker, we got to come in and see students engaging in education, learning. And we know that there's such a crisis right now taking place in our public school system. So to come to King School and see this engagement is just tremendous for myself as well as the superintendent.